It's a snow leopard. I don't think I ever been so close to Garibaldi.
Yeah, it's actually only 5K to get to the glacier.
So it's really close.
But if there was no gate, we could have driven there. Yeah. Too bad, eh?
No, that's okay. I think it's perfect.
Oh, we're fine.
Okay, off we go. Welcome to Canada, everybody. The Black Tusk Club Snowmobile. Oh, Snowmobile Club. Please check in. There's Mount Garibaldi. And our hike for today, Brohm Ridge. Wunderbars.
Awesome.
Hello!
That's the original cabin.
Yeah. Yeah, they did a nice job on it.
I remember that it was quite big. But they obviously have renovated and they keep it up.
Yeah. Very European looking.
Yeah. It was built way back.
Yeah, they built this one for like...
I think it was built even before Elfin Lake.
Oh, really?
Cabin, yeah.
Huh.
It's a really cool one.
Hello there!
Did you
leave
that?
Nope.
Jack, where are you?
Nope.
We lost you.
Where did I leave you?
What a paradise.
It's all right, isn't it? Do you see little diamond head?
You found a good spot.
It fits my bum quite nicely.
Can we join you?
Oh, sure. See, someone brought a snowmobile up already. Do you see little diamond head behind you?
Yeah. I was telling him the little bump there.
That, yeah. That's it. Okay. Pretty nice. Hello, Mount Garibaldi.
Let's catch up with Doug.
Hey, you're here.
Gorgeous, beautiful, outstanding.
Did you see the top of Table Mountain now? Yeah, that's just the top of it.
That's the Table Mountain?
Yeah.
Yeah. When I
was in Seattle. Price, Black Tusk. How sound? How sound is your sound?
Yeah, you see Anvil Island really well.
Yeah. We have a snow ballerina. I don't know what the victory is, but he's happy. Oh my god. Is this some weird kind of winter solstice dance? You know, I am filming. Well, I'm glad we stopped for those mushrooms on the way. Okay, bust some moves.
Different move?
Bust some moves.
What's that? That's a picture, unless you take some
I'm filming.
Oh, you're filming.
That's why I said bust some moves.
Oh.
Geez, I'm not working with these cheap bottles anymore. It's just, it's terrible.
Then we can do the dance.
Okay, cut.
Loving it.
Crazy. Nice spot for lunch, huh? He's ready for lunch. He's maybe too ready for lunch.
Is that a beer you're showing off?
Let people think it's a beer. Wow, I lost some weight today.
Oh.
It was a good workout.
Yeah.
Oh, good. Well, you get to do it all over again. We get to go back down now.
Well, that was funny because yesterday with this friend, I used to go skiing with him. We used to ski together quite a lot.
Yeah.
And I told him, I said, why don't you come skiing this winter? He said, my ski pants don't fit anymore. So unless I lose weight, forget it. Yeah, I don't buy new skis anymore.
Well, gang, is it time to head home? Oop. Hello, Black Tusk. Hello, Table.
It's not cloudy enough. Still have nice sunshine.
Yeah.
So what do you think, gang?
Yeah.
Time to skedaddle?
Let's dance again. Hula, hula.
No, no more dancing. It's time to head back down to see the sky. There we go.